as Gion made his debut. Experience, 4 years as Liang senior, but as you mentioned before, nice, really seven. Good. Nice.
Oh, great, great. Yeah. Set that up well with that backhand and then followed in.
Jung will serve.
Five up in this first game.
Tight and tough a battle to be selected for the Olympics, I suppose, but certainly
11-5. One, all.
We have his second serve.
Two, all.
Oh, wonderful.
4-3.
With his forehand, but you can see he was slightly out of position. That was good placement there by Liang Jingkun.
4-all.
And coming up with some powerful forehands. And five, even there, a back.
4-7.
Get fight back here now. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
7-5.
Beautiful. Nice rally. Lovely
seven,
rally.
Six.
Point. If he levels up, he could go on and take it.
Six.
All his reflex. You've done all the hard work with the practice.
Six.
Stepped
nine.
In well.
Important, and certainly Liang has improved significantly.
Nine.
No.
Nine.
That's fantastic
ten,
work.
Nine.
What an impressive rally that was. Point here, this is for two love lead. Fantastic rally. Yes, ten, superb rally,
all.
10 all. It's still game point for Jiang. It's the first to 11. One of the peculiarities of the Seamaster T2 Diamond League. Big point. Oh, and that is
11,
a
10.
Miss. Continue it on, 8 minutes left in the match. And there,
one,
he does continue
lost.
It brilliantly. Been damaged by those couple of game losses.
2-1.
Bounce.
Oh, yeah.
1-3.
Absolutely.
To keep play continuous.
1-2-3.
When then we get into that fast five scenario. And then they break into
five.
Back within one. Oh dear.
Very fast.
6-5.
Easier. Here, yeah, with less than 3 minutes left in the official time.
8-6.
Yeah.
8-7.
Yeah, picked up that serve well.
Really good. Here we go. Game points. And that's it. It's 11-7. 11-7. So big chance here for Liang to level things up.
One
nice lost. Victory in the previous game. Oh, that's better.
One
good
two.
Serve following.
Forehand. It's really interesting. Oh,
brilliant.
Two
in a row. Disbelief almost. Two all.
Two
already. Nice to Jiang.
Oh, that was good
five,
placement
two.
There.
2-6.
Now 2-6.
Which we're playing the Seamaster T2 this time. The first time out, of course, when it was team event. They had lots of opportunities to.
Oh, great. Nine, backhand.
Two.
Yeah. And down the line. Yeah, so that one into the bottom.
Liang serves at 2-10. It's game point.
3-10.
And that's 11, it. 11-3 in favour of Jong Yong-sik.
A better, but all credit to Jeon. He's played very aggressive table tennis, especially that long. Picked up.
What? Liang, he's got the serve. Oh, that's great work.
Oh. Two.
And he doesn't manage it. Two. Compete until there's no competition left. Watch out. Oh, watch out. For all. And he's taken it as Liang was still carrying on.
Love. One.
Very quickly.
Two. Love.
I think with seven more points, he could be the victor.
Love.
No, it's nice. And now four of the serve. And he's missed that. Two. The ambition is with Liang. And that's it. First blood.
Liang's got to use his serve. To the advantage.
And that's two required. Oh, and that's a really good piece of fortune. Liang throws the ball away in disgust. And now it's game and match point. Not done yet. Serve. He's also got match point. Oh, and he blows it. Oh, my goodness. That's tension. That's pressure.
Gosh, he'll be really disappointed with that. It just
took the tape.
Touched the net and then just went off the table.
Still match point against him. Can he hold it? Oh, it's there. It's done. A mistake on the play by Liang gives Jeong Yong-sik the victory and a place in the quarterfinals. It was a really, really tight battle. Look at that scoreboard, full, and the smile even bigger for Jeong Yong-sik.